You come to WTTW?
I have no idea what that is.
Window to
Window to the Widow?
No.
This workshop is focused on keeping the window to the widow's heart open to the love she shared with the departed.
Love is eternal.
Yeah, not if the fucker cheated.
Now that's different.
Yeah, it's different.
I swear to God, I think these people actually get off on their grief.
Well, maybe they're just embracing where they are.
Well, you know where I am? Is ready to move on. You know what? There's some really fun gay bars downtown. We could go dancing, get completely ignored. It could be super fun.
Maybe. But there's also a lot of fun stuff to do here.
Hmm. I see one fun thing I can do. You know when you've done everything? When you've been all...
Squat! Squat! Squat!
And... You've even...
Do you want to have sex?
No. Can I at least go down on you?
No! You've done everything, and you feel great. You're not even thinking about... You don't even think about... And even though your sister still hates you...
Thank you.
You're pretending to be friends because your dad is... I'm joking, he's just there.
Here's to love.
And engaged.
To love!
What is in this?
It's laced with cocaine, just like the Israelis.
Oh, man, no. I have tried cocaine many times, and nothing has ever fucked me up like this did.
Yeah, you haven't even smoked it yet.
All right, Maxine. If there is a chance, I mean any chance, that there is something in here other than cocaine, I really need you to just tell me.
Come on, Nines. Stop acting like such a victim. You're a cockroach.
I am not a cockroach. Why would you call me a cockroach? I mean, what does that even fucking mean, a cockroach?
Because you can eat anything, take anything, do anything. It's impossible to destroy you. You'll never die.
I am dying constantly. Ouch!
My dear murder, soon we will once more walk amongst the humans. But until that day comes, we must remember the crows don't just have eyes. We also have wings.
Cut! Cut!
Let me guess, he didn't like the rewrites.
I don't know why or really even how, but something about this actually works.
Oh, all right then, might I ask, why did we interrupt that take?
Right, so at this point, Moira, I'm gonna have a bunch of digital birds sort of circling around you, so if you can just be aware of them.
Yes, aye, Captain, note taken.
Let's pick it up from there.
In terms of my eyeline, how many birds am I clocking? And of them, how many are mutants?
The Catskills. Things happen in the Catskills. All kinds of things happen. Games. There's games. You like games? I like games. And when people come up here with kids, they want things for the kids to play so the adults can go be adults. Parents don't really want to know what's going on with the kids behind their backs. I mean, they'd prefer they weren't eaten by a lion or whatever eats people in upstate New York, but otherwise, secrets. Secrets. Kids have secrets. Mothers and daughters and fathers. And, you know, it's weird with daughters and fathers, isn't it? Isn't it weird? Is it weird?
Is it? Fucking make up your mind.
Because fathers never really know who their daughters are. They don't want to know, do they? It would be terrifying to know who they are and what they do. And because they don't really know any of this, sometimes they can just walk in unexpectedly and suddenly it's like, hey, you're a whore. Who are you? Not that I'm a whore. I am definitely not a whore. I do not charge for sex. I mean, that's free. I mean, it's free to guys I want to be free to. My husband, boyfriend, one girl in college, anyone with a decent ticket to a Sinatra concert.
Being vice president is like being declawed, defanged, neutered, ball gagged, and sealed in an abandoned coal mine under 2 miles of human shit. It is a fate worse than death. Besides, I'm not gonna die, cause I got the heart and the twat of a high school cheerleader who's only done anal.
I am
I'm begging you.
I am entreating, supplicating, beseeching,
groveling.
I didn't come to North Carolina to lose. I don't even like to change planes here.
Jonah Ryan is gonna be the vice president. You got it?
And that's final. So get off your knees and cut out this melodramatic bullshit. Let's go.